There are 400,000 species of beetles, so many short and round, some long and thin like needles, so many adaptations, defenses from adversity, making up a quarter of all of Earth's diversity. Four insect orders include half of all known species, herbivores, carnivores, parasites, some decomposing feces. Study life's biodiversity, and you will soon realize so many beetles and moths and wasps and flies. 180,000 species so far reckoned. Order Lepidoptera's diversity is second. Butterflies we think of because we often come across, but the majority consist of nocturnal moths. Four insect orders include half of all known species. Herbivores, carnivores, parasites, some decomposing feces. Study life's biodiversity, and you'll soon realize so many beetles and moths and wasps and flies. 150,000 says a species compositor. Hymenopterans with a lengthened ovipositor. Most are parasitoid wasps, finding prey with ease. But stinging wasp descendants include both ants and bees. Four insect orders include half of all known species. Herbivores, carnivores, parasites, some decomposing feces. Study life's biodiversity, and you'll soon realize so many beetles and moths and wasps and flies. 150,000 dipterans have appeared. One pair of flying wings, one modified as halteres. Some have distinct marble heads and feathery antennae. Others maggots and fat adults. You won't believe how many. Four insect orders include half of all known species. Herbivores, carnivores, parasites, some decomposing feces. Study life's biodiversity, and you'll soon realize so many beetles and moths and wasps and flies.